On the first anniversary of the new democratized Japanese police system, 5,000 of Tokyo's finest are reviewed by Chief Tanaka at the palace grounds. Japan's police, reorganized by U.S. officials to carry out pure law enforcement duties, were once the terror of civilian life in Nippon. There are 125,000 in the new police force under U.S. control, but only one out of six carries arms.